diversity.
Just hit Bhutan.
Steve Meyer, this is his fault. He has to give a brief explanation of why there's stickers on the table and two idiots are wearing hot dog hats. So I just want to, I realize many people here have never been to a worst con. This is your first one, so give yourselves a round of applause. I would definitely like to state, thank Steve Myers for suggesting this. This was actually not my idea. And for J-Dogs for providing lunch for today. So to succinctly explain worst con, and then I'm going to get back to eating these delicious sausages. I did a half and half mode on the Polish and the beef, so they're quite delightful. I have Davey Shabbat here, and Davey's actually been at numerous worst cons. How many would you say you've been to?
This is number five?
Fifth worst con. And Davey, what would you say worst con means to you?
What it means to me? That's the worst.
It is the worst. So it originally started in Chicago. There was a hot dog place that was shutting down right around where PHP Tech was. And a few of us had a stupid idea to drive from New York. If anyone knows Phil Sturgeon, he was in the car with us. I spent 18 hours in the car with Phil Sturgeon. Still a lot to tell about it. Mr. Daniel Kuzno from Lone Star PHP. Mr. Manchuk, Chris Tankersley as well. And somebody else is bringing his name, the other guy. Here's another guy. I'm really sorry about those guys.
We spent 9 hours in line with the guy.
We spent 9 hours in line for hot dogs. Europeans wanted to do this, so we did it 3 months later when we went to PhD Benelux in Belgium. And then since then, there's been worse cons in DC. There's now one in Utah.
Toronto.
We did one in Toronto at the True North PhD conference. Seattle. Margaret Staples and most of that table was at the Seattle one. So now we're in Utah. So congratulations. I expect someone here to carry on the tradition. Hopefully Steve can do this again next year, and maybe at Open West, and I'll hand it over to Steve, who's trying to get me on stage now.
I have one thing to say. So I think as a sort of good introduction, it was the best of times, it was the worst of times. Enjoy.
We have a, sorry, I totally forgot to put a thing up. There are a couple, somebody here told me they were vegetarian, someone's vegan. If that's you, come talk to me, we've got some stuff for you.